Hi, welcome back. As promised, I rigged my chronograph and I'll be test shooting my Shrew 42 pounds, 52 inch classic hunter, Siberian Tiger. Just a standard string with the Shrew wool string silencers. And I'll be shooting some different arrows, and I will try to just tell you the different speeds and the weight of the arrows and everything. So first up, I've got my Bandit 600s and they weigh 374 grains. That's 9.35 per pound for me. I have a 40 pound on my fingers, so let's start shooting. First one was a false read. The second one is 167 feet per second. One sixty-seven. 167. Duplicate. The last one was 219. So it was, I think, a false read. Next up, I got this Bandit 600 as well. They are a little lighter and they 855 grain per pound. So just a slight lighter. One seventy-five. 175. The last one I didn't read at all. I also got this Bandit 600. This is the lightest. It's 362 grains, so it's 9.05 per pound. That was 177 feet per second. Thank you for watching.